hate to admit it, but I'm having the time of my life.